from Belgium. I'm a teacher educator at the University of Brussels and at the University College in Hasselt. I prepare future teachers to teach in secondary vocational education. My aim is to create powerful learning environments for vocational students in urban settings. In the past, I did research with teachers within researching teams, and we tried to create a powerful learning environment for the students. In the future, I would like to create more extended teams, more third spaces, with also members of the local communities within the spaces, and students, vocational students as well. My aim is that the self-efficacy of teachers will improve, but also, and more important, even important, the collective efficacy of the teams will also improve, and the motivation of the students in vocational education.